These, how to 1 minute will show you how to use FileZilla FTP to upload files to web server. Follow these step-by-step guide to upload files using FileZilla to your web server. So first of all, we have to download and install the FileZilla software. So open a browser and search for FileZilla, and you have to open this first link, FileZilla, the free FTP solution. And once you are in this page, you have to download the FileZilla client, not download the FileZilla server. We have to download the FileZilla client, so click on that and click on download FileZilla client. And here you have to download FileZilla. And it may take some time to download the FileZilla. It depends on your internet speed. Once it's downloaded, it's time to install it. So click on it. Run. Click on I agree. And I'm selecting anyone who use this computer. Next. Next. And if you don't want to create a FileZilla shortcut, then check this box and click on next. Click on finish. And as you can see, the FileZilla has been successfully installed. Here you will get all files and folders from your computer. And here you will get all files and folder from your web server. So currently I've not connected to any server. It's time to connect to our web server. If you have already created a FTP client on your web server, then enter here the host name, username, password, port, and click on quick connect, and then you will be connected to your web server. But right now I will show you how you can create a FTP client on your web server. To do that, you have to log in to your cPanel and then scroll down. Under file section, click on FTP accounts and enter here the FTP account login name. Select here your domain. Write a strong password for the FTP account or user. Retype the password and select the directory for the FTP account. You can select the quota from here and then click on create FTP account. And as you can see, I've successfully created a FTP account. Now click on configure FTP client. In host, you have to type your website name or domain name with www. Your domain name. .com and then go to your web server and copy your FTP username from here and paste it inside of username box and write here your FTP account password and port is, my port is 21, I'm giving here 21. And click on quick connect. Okay. And as you can see, my web server has been connected here. And to upload any file from your computer to web server, first of all, go to the folder and, for example, I want to copy or add this file to my web server. So I'm gonna dragging it and dropping it here. And here we can see the photo has been successfully uploaded to my web server. So that's how we can upload files from computer to web server using FileZilla. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.